Okay, back here at home, it has been a slow season for elver fishing, just as some fishermen had predicted.
More than 3 weeks into an already short season, fishermen all across the state are reporting that they've only caught about a quarter of their quota. WMTW News 8's Norm Karkos is live along the Presumpscot River in Falmouth this morning with more on this rather lackluster start. Good morning, Norm.
Good morning, Aaron and Megan. That's right. Of course, the elvers, elver fishing, I should say, is the state's second most viable fishery, just after lobster, of course, here on the banks here of the Presumpscot River in Falmouth right now. And fishermen say a rather cool spring is keeping the baby eels out of the water this season, and depleted resources means the prices also taking a big plunge for the lucrative eel harvest as well. Fishermen reporting that elvers are only selling for about half of what they were going for last year, currently fetching about $500 to $800 per pound. That's down from $2,000 per pound this time last year, as you may recall. The fishery has boomed in recent years, but before this season, the state implemented an individual catch quota. That varies from person to person, but the number is an average of 2 out of the last 3 years' catch, minus 41%. Those negotiations with fishing regulations meant that the season already got underway 15 days later than originally intended. Also new this year, the state gave elver fishermen an electronic swipe card to record sales to track and make sure they do not go over that limit. Alaska is the only other state that also uses an electronic swipe card to monitor the catch. Now, there are still about 4 weeks left in the season. We, of course, will keep you posted on what's going on and how it's going for these fishermen and how the elver season will progress from here on out. Live here in Falmouth, I'm Norm Karkos, WMTW News 8.